Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera kepada semua penonton-penonton yang telah menyinggah di dalam channel ini. Kepada rakan-rakan baru yang belum subscribe, sila subscribe dan tekan tombol loceng supaya anda tidak ketinggalan dengan info-info dan video-video baru berkenaan sukan tanah air dan juga antarabangsa yang saya akan kongsikan.
What about a younger player,
I would think?
And no, referee, I think it was certainly scheduled to be Paolo Valeri, who's a bit of a spiky referee. The big names are up in the stands as well to watch this one. Juventus making five changes from the team beaten at Verona last weekend. No surprises in the Milan lineup. The only change sees the Ritzables in a row. His position will be virtually untenable. Off we go. In the second, back to the French-born fullback, and here's a crack from Ray. That's a good effort. Pinged in by Frank Kessie.
That's a decent strike as well.
First effort on goal comes from Ibrahimovic.
Again, another one.
Gets it back again, and Ronaldo awaiting. He's chased at the pace of the gear by the home side, that's for sure. Natirevic. So, lancing effort and not a bad. Hernandez. Ramsey quick to pounce. And Calhanoglu is finding all sorts of space. Calhanoglu and could get the shot away, took the extra stride. Take on Calabria. Drew the foul. In it comes. Really. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano has started on this side with Ramsey in a more central position. Is it more like 4-4? Puts the ball into the middle. No, I don't know, that's enough for a penalty. Ramsey's having a look. Loves to adventure into the opposition half of Juve. Juan Cuadrado. Thought about the shot. And Cuadrado effortlessly powers up through the gears in towards Ibrahimovic with the improvised attempt on goal.
It came very quickly to him.
That defeat, the only one they've suffered in eight defenders back. Good shape about that Milan defence as well. Six of those games in Russia. Instead of out there, Desilio's made the run to the box. This is a good move by Juventus to near post. And Hernandez, it's ballooned through. Again, good work by Hernandez.
Really? I think certainly, if you look at the centre-halves that Juventus have, you know, you can learn from the likes of Chiellini and Bonucci. I think it's a great...
Ramsey. Good spin here by Rebic, looking for Queen. And the cross in towards Cuadrado at the far end of football. Soft side. Ibrahimovic came hand side. And it goes to Aaron Ramsey. And shot's blocked by Dybala. Who's offside.
So really,
it's Frank Kessié. We know he can shoot. And the fullback can stay forward. That's a decent effort and palmed over by Gigi Buffon. Good effort there by Calabria, who'd gone forward at the start of the move and stayed up there.
A bit higher up the pitch is Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala and Ronaldo.
Little clip on Pjanic, brought him down. Ramsey could run from him again.
All you plays, he's trying to pick up Pjanic as well when he's got his defensive duties, and that's the right thing to do because Pjanic really does make this Juve side.
Pjanic with the free kick bent in. With it, this is so progressive down the left-hand side. Rebic definitely had a good look at that. Cuadrado might have had hands on.
Dybala found him there. Cuadrado was away.
First of all, and Ibrahimovic can find that sort of pass, and Rebic the shot saved by Buffon. Well, you don't need to move quickly if your first yard's in the head. He knew what he was doing. Didn't get there, but Juventus. He's gone for goal. Parried by Donnarumma, and it wouldn't quite come for Dybala. Milan had enough red and black shirts there to get it away.
It's a good strike and a good save as well. Roma gets.
Desilio stopped his run forward. He's come off the bench twice. Here's Ronaldo. Strong challenge on him by Calabria. Three. Juventus. Pjanic takes his free kick. Power still wanted it back. Here's what one of their summer signings, came from Empoli. Here's a free kick now for the challenge on Castiglieco. Side. This is Ismail Benacer. Got a shoulder to shoulder, then he got caught. And Andes is getting very tasty now. Now that's a foul, is it, by Dybala? It is. Just caught his man a little bit late, and Ibrahimovic maybe anticipated the challenge. The player lying on the ground to stop the shot in the underturn from Ramsey. Guides to Ronaldo. Been down their left hand side. A bit befuddled. Off we go in the second half. Club, this is a chance here then for Rebic. Once again, Buffon is called upon to make a big save.
Another chance for Milan. They just can't.
He's a very young boy at Cardiff. Cuadrado back to Dybala. Oh, good spin and turn. Beg your pardon, Lorenzo was a goalkeeper for Milan back in the day. Well, you thought he was pulled back there. So did the referee's given it the other way, is he? Nash bends it in, looking for Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic! Difficult art that, the ball dropping over your body to try a volley. He's the master of it, but not on that account. Castiglieco. I think he was going wide anyway, Tony.
I think so, good Buffon.
Yeah. That's a good ball from him, and he picked out it. Might have showed too much of it to Teo Hernandez and fouls it. He's Cuadrado.
It's great feet from the Colombian. Really is. He sends
first clearance. Simon Cher the second. And that's well played by top of the shoulder again, and on he goes to steer it through. And from left to right. Initially by De Silio. Dybala's done well and was crunched by Cassio. It's going to be a yellow card. That's the fourth for Milan.
Oh, Cassio's got away.
Rebic. Ibrahimovic. Ripples the side netting.
So close. Rebic is lucky as well. Then he lays it off to Ibrahimovic.
Not the man around the corner. De Silio in towards Matuidi. Keep it game. Hit by Hernandez, took a little deflection, and once again Buffon had to get there.
Made more difficult.
Dybala tries to bend it beyond as well, and as far as Alexandra, lifted back in there looking for Cuadrado. Oh no, the referee's got to have a look at that, surely. To Lieca, the left cross to the far stick area. Rebic! Breakthrough. First goal in the Coppa Italia semi final first leg goes to Milan. And it goes down to Rebic. Buffon finally beat.
They finally get some joy. It's Ante Rebic again. Scored the first goal.
Bent set, 4-3. And away it is. You might want to get rid of the Uruguayan though. Here's Dybala. Castiglieco with the deft cross. And Tancur. Supporter of him, Calhanoglu. Needs something here, Juventus across towards Ronaldo. It hit Calabria and Juve scream at the referee and wonder penalty for handball.
Well, I've actually seen these types given. They're saying
Ronaldo have the last laugh. Yes, he does. Milan 1, Juventus 1 in stoppage time. Juve draw level in the first leg of the Coppa Italia semi-final in controversial fashion.
Thank you for watching.